Hi, my name is Lata Das.
And my name is Tapan Das. So overall, the experience over here was very good. The staff was very friendly, the doctors were very friendly. The information providers was much better compared to other places. And moreover, we were very comfortable in getting our second child to this world, okay, in this hospital.
From my side, I would say as a mother or as a woman, first thing, the most important thing is to deliver a baby who is healthy and also ensuring that your health is perfect. Okay, so with coming to Bedekar Hospital, I have gone through research, not through the net, and the reviews which I got from the internet was like it is, they try their best to deliver a baby normally, which I personally experienced out here. So the doctors and the staff, the nurses, they tried their level best, they never gave hope. They can tried till they can to deliver the baby normally, and they succeeded. Hence, so today I am I personally feel I am very healthy, as well as my baby is healthy because of their efforts, which is a rare case. I mean, delivering a normal baby is a rare case today. So my overall experience was very nice. Thank you.
That was one primary reason why we actually chose the hospital, because we checked 2-3 hospitals before. While the hospitals were good, but she was not comfortable with the doctor and the approach which they had. Okay, which was more like a preventive thing, whereas when they were only suggesting to have medicines and not encouraging any activity. So she was very comfortable with the doctor over here. That's the reason why we chose this.